So today at the Performance Center, the coaches are going to try some exotic foods from China.
Very different in texture, but they're all unique and actual dishes that are regular in the Chinese diet.
What's going on? Hey? Am I in for a pleasant surprise?
Spanish or what?
Very good surprise.
The things I'll do for food.
First one. Okay.
Open your mouth, coach.
Open.
Okay. Right now.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Who's going
to fit?
No.
Matt, what do you think?
Tastes good.
Oh God.
Get off me! Get off!
Robbie. Who's up right now? Who's
Robbie?
Oh God. Oh, what's that? That's egg. What is it?
It is a preserved duck egg.
There you go.
No way.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Amazing.
What is it?
Start it off.
Oh no.
Can I pass on this one?
Come on.
This tastes like a 1,000-year-old octopus.
Oh no.
I gotta swallow it?
Matt, how are
you? Yeah.
Oh God.
I feel like I'm in college again right now.
It has a chicken
foot.
You
are biting through a tendon or something.
Oh, this is a beef stomach. It's a, this one is very, very, very spicy.
If you are ready, give me hell yeah!
Your idea.
It was. Open your mouth.
My idea at all. Cheese on toast would have been all right.
Almost like a skin of some type.
Oh no.
I'll try it. Really? Here, let me get it.
It's
really delicious. That was delicious.
I don't know what it is.
Leo, I swear to you, mate.
Leo, man.
Yeah.
Remember what you're doing here.
Cool.
That wasn't bad.
It's actually pork tongue.
Pork tongue.
Yeah.
First of all, it was a car last week. I went out in a car with this lot, and now you're doing this to me. My love affair with the Chinese team is gradually diminishing.
And how? Good, I like
it. I thought that was amazing. I'm happy, actually, that I had the blindfold on for a few of them, because it may have been more difficult for me to eat them if I saw what I was eating. But a really unique experience, and thank you to everyone who did that. Now, I would like all you guys in the ring for Brookside Shuffles. Now my turn to repay you.